Everybody doesn't become a vegetarian and then start chanting Hare Krishna or taking prasadam and then start chanting the Maha Mantra. No, a lot of people start before they're even vegetarian or before any of these other things that develop. And this helps to purify the heart, free themselves from attachments, material desires, all these things which many people think are the ultimate goal of self-realization. Happen in the beginning and middle stage for one who's chanting the Maha Mantra.